Eventually, Whisper would have lost to Hachaka.
I agree. But instead, you lost to me. Alright, back to town. To give them the frog they need. They gotta kill the frog? I feel sad about that. I love frogs. Froggy!
I need a bigger pan, please! My party pie pan is...
Party pie pan.
Oh, I love this day.
So, I have to ask, where did you learn to bake?
Oh, my mother taught me. Then, I taught myself. You cannot learn to bake with this kind of love alone. It has to be handed down to you.
Bye for now.
Bye pie!
Bye pie.
Hey, Graham. Thought I'd get some air and work on my dagger project.
Have to ask?
Well, it seems unlikely someone could just take your bed. How'd they do it?
Aren't you the little backhanded complimenter? Oh, those trolls. If I knew, why would I let them take it? I suppose if I didn't snore as loud as Mrs. Crumbler tears through trees, maybe I would have heard him coming.
Bye for now.
Make your move.
Ooh, she wants us to make a move on her.
I can bring you a scrumptious strudel once you're done.
See what she thinks about the socks.
Does that look like it fits my style?
Oh yeah, I remember that. What about these this frog though?
Bring that to Wenty. He needs a friend. Maybe he can hug it.
Okay. Think I'll do that. Where the hell did I go?
Oh, how I love this day.
I chose the wrong thing.
Bye for now.
Have a crepe day.
Oh my god.
Oh, I love the cross stitching. You must let me know where I can find a pair.
From Acorn.
I would give that animal a big hug. But I might squish it.
Whoops.
Wenty! I'm famished. I'm in need of a meat pie. But no hugs.
Hey, I'll hug her. Hi.
Oh, those are not crafty in the slightest.
Well, guess what I got.
Yes, yes, yes! Give it here, boy.
Poor thing.
Oh, that did the trick. Splendid.
Oh.
The teeth whitening potion is complete, thanks to you.
You don't have to kill it?
Yep. And a promise is a promise. Here's
the hell?
Sample, boy. Got anything that needs a color changing? You know, something that needs to stand out from the rest?
Use it wisely, dear. There's only one dose in there.
This is for our... contest against inconceivable over there.
Reminds me of our son.
I always miss him this time.
Color changing potion.
Hey, you keep that. Find something that needs to pop with color.
Mm-hmm. Alright, now we're off.
Mm-mm, that smells delicious. How should we cut it up? I've got a sword that'll do the trick.
What do you have to say to me?
Hey, Graham. Thought I'd get some air and work on my dagger project.
Bye for now.
Trust that gut of yours. Please, remove Chester's amateur jokes from my presence.
Nah.
When you're done with that, perhaps we could dye some frost in with it.
Hmm. All right. Which way? We came from this way, right? I figured I'd know this place like the back of my hand by now. Running so much over it, but yeah, I'm starting to get to know it. Let's take a look at the leaderboard here.
Just the duel of wits to go.
Right. I knew it would happen like that. I would have loved to see Manny versus Acorn in the test of speed. And Manny versus Whisper in the test of strength. I'd love to actually see that. Manny versus Graham.
Questions?
Where's the championship battle again?
Where is the championship duel?
The championship duel of wits will be held at the theater. I believe Manny is waiting for you there.
The theater.
Bye.
Cheerio.
I say, I believe we have to go down this way, all the way down this long way. Is our friend here? Nope. Ooh! What do you guys want? What the hell?
You could say the squirrels in Daventry are a bit nuts.
You could.
I'm sorry, I cut her off. Okay. I had to reset the game. Because I got stuck in the loading screen. Well, I had to reset Fraps, actually. Sorry. That's what I meant. Is he wearing something? Do you want the socks? Is that what you want? How about a dragon eye?
All right, I'll try something else. All right, I'll try something else.
They want the socks, I know it. Just want to see what the responses would be.
All right, I'll try something else.
No? Okay, fine. You like nuts, right? Here's a yummy walnut strudel.
I hope you find this to your liking. Princess Madeline of Avalon.
They carried her away. Oh, that was cute.
The tension between the Bridge Troll Guild and the Royal Guards is at an all-time high, and we need to come to an agreement soon.
You bridges need to stop stonewalling us and give us your demands.
Stonewalling us?
We need you to watch your step when crossing our backs. Give more respect to the giant whose shoulders you're stomping on.
Well, we need you to stop complaining and get back to work.
We are sick of getting walked all over. You're just looking at the problem from your perspective. We all have to work together.
The problem is there are no bridges. You're a bridge and you're not doing your job.
Ah, jeez. We've been doing our job for generations. You've worn us down and we need you to think about a softer touch.
Your agreement with Daventry clearly states you are to provide bridge services at the designated locations.
And it states that you are to be kind to the bridges. While we're hardy structures, we also feel each and every step you take.
I'm sorry. The issue remains. We need you to return to work.
And we need you to stop sharpening your boots every night.
That's impossible. We're required by the guard mandate to maximize boot sharpness every evening.
Oh, come on. Work with me here. All we're asking is for you guys to take lighter steps.
And not conduct the official march? Never. Tradition dictates the harshness of our steps.
And perhaps you need to change your official march from flamboyant huffing a boot to graceful gliding in soft shoes.
No can do. It took us months to memorize our current march.
Oh, you're always crossing us, and this time we are holding strong for a compromise.
If you continue to suspend your services, King Edward will banish you to the pit of never-ending itches.
Gersh, I just need you to find a way to work with me here.
Back to work!
Softer steps!
Stop eating guards!
Better maintenance!
Longer hours!
Weekends off!
Stop eating snoots!
Stop the stomping!
Stop the stomp! Wait, I feel like we're arguing in circles. But what are your demands again?
We need you to watch your step when crossing our backs. Give more respect to the giant whose shoulders you're stomping on. Sorry, hey. Graham, but we don't need any more opinions. We need solutions.
Well, we need you to stop complaining and get back to work. I have no time to listen to additional opinions. We need these bridges to get back to work. The problem is there are no bridges. You're a bridge and you're not doing your job.
Ah, oh, jeez. We've been doing our job for generations. You've worn us down, and
caution,
we need you to think about a softer...
Caution, and distress.
Your agreement with Daventry clearly states you are to provide bridge services at the designated locations.
And it states that you are to be kind to the bridges. While we're hardy structures, we also feel each and every step you take.
I'm sorry. The issue remains. We need you to return to work.
And we need you to stop sharpening your boots every night.
That's impossible. We're required by the guard mandate to maximize boot sharpness every evening.
Oh, come on.
Me waving that around would burn this bridge. And not conduct the official march? Never. Tradition dictates the harshness of our steps.
I want to use it on this horn to get across.
Change your official march from flamboyant huffing a boot to graceful gliding and
keep
soft
out.
Shoes.
Under construction.
It took us months to memorize our current march.
Oh, you're always crossing us, and this time... We are holding strong. Bravery is not a good negotiation tactic with these guards.
If you continue to suspend your services...
Hey, where'd you get that? Gersh, I just need you to find a way to work with me here.
Back to work!
This is not a fight over wages. Softer steps!
Stop eating guard!
She's not the worst. Better maintenance!
Longer hours!
Ooh,
for me...
I was giving them to the bridge troll.
They feel as though I am walking on clouds, and the craftsmanship, stunning. Can you order one pair for each of the royal guards?
Good news for Acorn.
It does look soft and cuddly, but that's not accounted for in your mandate.
Shut up, Waddles.
I could create an addendum for that. We could still sharpen our boots and march as we wish, but these socks would protect you.
Oh, jeez, that would just be the best.
A real
compromise that we could all live with.
I think that's exactly
what you should do.
Thanks, Graham. The guild will never forget this. See you at the next meeting.
Hooray. New socks off of the guards' souls. It was definitely a step in the right direction.
Well, looking back on it...
I'm just glad the trolls never had to suffer the agony of defeat.
Looking back on it, it really was my sole option. And I got me doing it.
Caution. Bees and distress.
Alright, Manny. How about ya? That was us. Oh. Hours of fun.
Sit down. Let's begin.
Hi, guys.
We'll be watching from here.
Ah, I got the best view in the house.
Yeah, just grab that feather hard now. Don't forget to spank his behind while you do it. Is there something else to look at over here? No. What's up, Manny?
Graham, glad you made it. Take a seat.
Alright, let's take
Welcome
a seat.
Welcome, friend, to the championship duel of wits. Well, the take-home version. Budget cuts or something. But, look around, take it all in, and know, we've already won. Our allegiance guarantees us both a spot on King Edward's court.
How exactly is this going to work?
Before we get to the rules, I offer a toast and an opportunity. You see, while this game might stretch the imagination, for some I find it rather simple and in need of an additional mental challenge. Guards, the raisin juice, please.
Raisin juice.
This is my favorite game. Well, it's been a long time since I last played it. Are you familiar with hypnotic powder? One sip of this, and you'll have to do everything I say. And, of course, vice versa.
Wow, sorry about that, guys.
In goes the powder. Guard number two, if you would.
Well, Can't even say it's up to him. Because are you the kind of man who would have put the potion in front of me? Or would you know that I wouldn't choose the potion in front of me, so I'd choose the potion in front of you, but these are both in front of each other, and he's switched them around, so I can't even use that logic. Let me choose the left one.
I'll take this one.
Uh-oh. Whoa.
Looks like you got the winner.
What the hell?
And now we play.
What?
So, the goal of the Duel of Wits is to hit your opponent's pawn with an arrow by moving these pieces around the board. Your pawn will fire an arrow after you move. I'll go first. After I move this shield, watch how the arrow bounces off the shields and around the board.
Oh, brother.
Now it's your turn, Graham. Not to sound like a royal guard, but as an additional rule, you can't move a shield your opponent moved on his previous turn. Will you please move the lower left shield to your left?
I can't do anything because I took that special powder.
I'm so happy we'll be working in the castle together, Graham. And if I ever become king, you'll make an excellent advisor. I'll move this shield, and they'll all have to accept it's what's on the inside that counts. Addendum. You can move and rotate your pawn to change the direction you shoot. Will you please rotate your pawn clockwise?
I don't have any choice but to do that.
Your arrow will always fire in the direction you're facing. I do hope you realize all the planning I did to get us here. I'll just rotate this shield. Well, looks like the hypnosis powder is wearing off. Make any move you want. Not that it matters.
Great. So we're supposed to make the arrow hit ourselves or hit our opponent? I think hit our opponent, right? But he made the arrow hit himself.
Like my intelligence has reigned supreme.
We're supposed to hit him.
Guards! I've won! Please review the winning board.
We have to do something. Graham is about to lose.
What are you guys gonna do? What the hell?
Seriously? You all know I won.
Apologies, sir, but Decree 3214 specifically states that all duel victories must be witnessed and verbally notarized by a royal guard, such that it can be recorded for posterity in our tournament record.
Unfortunately, the board was compromised before a final notary could be given.
Therefore, this victory is nullified, and another game must be played.
We really are sorry, and assure you will be able to achieve victory once again.
You are the most ridiculous guards I've ever encountered. Merely a delay in my ascent to knighthood. I'm ready to beat you again whenever you're ready.
Okay, so I understand the game a little bit more. You're supposed to hit the other pawn or avatar. Can I use that potion? I can't use anything right now, I have to sit down.
Back so soon? Raisin juice! This all seems so familiar. Hypnotic powder. Mix them up. And now, you choose.
How do I do it?
I'll take this one.
I figured I could use it there, but got me again.
Ooh, looks like you got the winner. And now, we play. You can't win. Are you sure you want to continue?
Yes.
Yes.
I knew I was missing something, but I continued to play.
I have an idea that we could die one of the cops.
It's your turn, Graham. Will you please move the lower left shield to your left?
Has it nowhere to go? All we do is hit the top.
I'll move this shield. Will you please rotate your pawn clockwise? I'll just rotate this shield. Well, looks like the hypnosis powder is wearing off. Make any move you want. Not that it matters.
Now what he'd do is move that. Now he'll get me anyway. Oh, I wanted to rotate.
Like my intelligence has reigned supreme.
Inconceivable.
Notary, please. Decree 3214.
Afraid so, sir.
Unbelievable.
Inconceivable. Oh, shut up with that now. Yeah, there's... Okay. Doo-doo-doo. Hello, glasses.
Perhaps you could find a way to track the cup.
Yes. I was actually looking at this.
The goblets were placed behind Manny. How could I outsmart his little game? The goblets were placed behind Manny. How could I outsmart his little game?
Thought he'd say something else.
Back so soon? Raisin juice. This all seems so familiar. Hypnotic powder.
Okay.
Mix them up.
Pick the white one.
And now, you choose. I'll take this one.
Oh, hope he gets the hypnotic powder.